Everybody, happy Saturday. We're at the end of week number 11 as I continue to claw my way to 100K in the Chris Sain 100K Challenge. Guys, if you're new to the channel, you're watching Allie's View, be sure to hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up. And guys, boy, the market took a huge turn with all the news that we had going on last week. No surprise. And I should have, and I've got to get better at taking profit. I know you guys are not like that. You guys, when you see profit, you take profit. Greed. It's not a good thing, guys. They speak about that. Anyway, guys, you're going to see when you look at my portfolio, I still have the one contract that you guys know that I have for Roblox. It expires on Friday, so I'm hoping that Roblox will make one more turn in the direction. I was wanting it to get to like 44, and it got to 43 and some change, and I should have taken profit, but I didn't. Coulda, shoulda, woulda. You guys have heard that before. Those of you that have been with me for a while, I'm clawing, literally clawing my way to 100K. Guys, like I said, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up. Also, Rune is still sailing along. It kind of cooled off a little bit, and so did IMX, but they're better than they were. You guys can remember IMX. I think we got in either at 41 cent or 91 cent, and it's over $3 right now. Rune, I got in at $9.96, I think, or 9.46, somewhere like that, and it went all the way down to like $1.30 or $1.50, and I went from my 90 Rune token to 100, and now it's back almost a little. It was over nine. It was over nine, over the price that I'd gotten in at. I think it was 9.46 that I got it. You guys will see that when you look at my portfolio. But anyway, it's come back down a little bit. I'm no financial advisor, guys, but I really do like those two cryptos. And remember, we talked about Solana on here when it was in the mid 20s a few months ago. Now look at it. I think it's heading to 300. Oh, just having the extra resources to continue to go after these great plays is the way to go. I did get into a call option on Friday, and you guys will see that when you get in my portfolio. It's one of those energy plays, and it's up $1. It expires on this coming Friday, so you guys will see that when you look at my portfolio. Guys, don't have a lot going on, just kind of hanging out. It's a Saturday here today. Of course, I should have said this at the beginning of the video. Today is Saturday, March the 16th in the year 2024. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up. This is my week number 5, but it's really, if you look at the calendar year or the fiscal year that we're going by, it's really week number 11. So that's what I've been putting up, but I skipped several weeks because you guys know what's been going on. Anyway, I hope you guys are having the best day ever. And looking for the right plays to continue to make yourself some money. If you're interested in getting a trading journal, there's a link in the description. Your girl Allie created it. And there's also a link in the description for what I call my personal emergency log. It's a really neat little resource. If you don't want to keep your information on your phone or in your phone or on your laptop, because those things might crash, why not write it down the old school way and put that in a safe place? And you'll have all your information. It's got useful information, place for useful information. Created by your girl, Allie. Guys, are you ready for March Madness? It is underway. It kicks off. The brackets, I think, come out tomorrow, I believe. And we'll get a chance to see who's going to take it all. Anyway, it's your girl, Allie. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. And let's look at my portfolio. Let's go. Enjoy the rest of your day. Okay, everybody, here we are inside of my portfolio. You can kind of see where the account has drifted from where it was. And a lot of that has to do with the Roblox. I did not take profit like I should have. I'm optimistic that this week, when it takes off, trust me, I'm cashing out of that particular play. You guys know I'm no financial advisor. I'm continuing to claw my way to 100K. And I continue to be transparent with you guys as to what I'm doing inside of this portfolio. So that's what's up right now. I still have the take two, and I really want to get at least one far out of the money take two call option for 2026. I think this company has outstanding potential. I know that
or Alan, my nephew, was telling me that one of their senior leaders that helped founded the company ended up resigning. But I still think the games that they've shown me that are going to be coming out are going to be big. Who knows? We'll see. Anyway, that's where I am in this portfolio, guys. Let's move on over and take a look at what's going on with RUNE. You guys know I'm still bullish on RUNE. Right now, RUNE is sitting at $9.04. You can see I got in at $9.96, so I'm a little bit below what I got in at as far as the whole RUNE thing. And you guys can see right now just where everything is sitting. It's about $904 and the change as far as what the value of this is at right now. So let's move on over to take a look at IMX. You guys know. Oh, by the way, I was looking at Render. That's another type of a token that's available and operates on the Ethereum blockchain that I'm considering. So stay tuned. You'll hear more about that if I decide to get into it. But for now, we shall look at where I am with my IMX. You can see the price went down a little bit on IMX, but I'm still optimistic. I got the 64 token, trying to get that to 100 while the price is still low. I'm still optimistic about this and very much so bullish as far as IMX is concerned. I think IMX right now is at, let's see, where is IMX trading at right now? Let's see if I can find the actual price here. It's not there. Let's go back. This is kind of an overview, guys. You can see what my balance is, the amount that I invested, and then the returns that I've got so far for what I invested. Let's see here. Immutable. I paid 92 cents on average for what I've gotten. And you can see it's up a little bit today. It's $2.95 is what it's going for right now. So that's under the $3 and something that we were at last week. Anyway, guys, it's your girl, Allie. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. And let's go. Enjoy the rest of your